Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. This video is going to be really interesting as I'm going to show you something completely new and different from what you have already seen on our channel. In this video, you will see a live demo of an advanced ICO management solution we have built using blockchain technology for one of our clients, which is purchasing and investing in crypto coins under UKRN. So I'll show you the website for purchasing the coin or token and the admin panel. So let's get started. You can see there is 1 billion total token supply, or in simple words, there are 1 billion coins. Just for your clarity, token and coins mean the same thing throughout the demo. So there are 1 billion coins to be sold, out of which 215 million coins have been reserved by the admin and 79 million coins have been sold to the investors. Below, you can view the About Us section, the roadmap of ICO, the team, use cases, FAQs, and much more. And in case user wants to subscribe to the newsletter or this ICO platform, he can simply enter his name, email, and click on subscribe. Like I'm doing for you, and you can subscribe and you will be always notified about the platform and the newsletters. Now, one by one, I'll take you through the steps of how an end user can purchase or invest in these coins by using different methods, and how, being the admin, you can control and manage everything on the platform. Step number one is purchasing a token or a coin as an investor. Here you can see the price of investing in 10 tokens, that is 1 USD. So if you want to purchase for $10, you will get 100 tokens. So if I enter 10 here, as you can see, the token which I'll get is 100. So this is the rate being fixed by the admin. To make the payment, you get multiple payment options. Like, first of all, you can pay through your crypto wallet. If you use Metamask, you can simply click on Connect Wallet and your wallet address will be fetched automatically. Right now, I have already connected Metamask to the platform. Secondly, if a user doesn't currently use a crypto wallet, he can still purchase the tokens using fiat currency. Talking simple, you can make the payment by using PayPal or credit or debit card to purchase these tokens. So now I'm going to tell you how you can still buy the tokens without having a crypto wallet. For example, I again enter $10 here, for which I'm getting 100 tokens, and switch on the tab of I don't have a crypto wallet and enter my email ID and simply go on invest in UKRN. Again, pay by PayPal. My credentials are already there, so I can directly go on pay now. Now, as we saw previously, the payment was done and token was received, but here you will see one change. Now, the payment has been complete, but it says, please check your email and follow the simple steps to claim your token. In purchasing token without having MetaMask wallet or any other crypto wallet address, the token would be kept reserved and sent to the user's email later. He can redeem them and add to their wallet. Now you have purchased the token, and now in future, as for example, you have created your wallet, all you have to do is go to your email ID and go to the mail. There you will see how much what you have purchased and your token. Go on claim token. It drives you to a window where you can enter your wallet address you have made and go on claim tokens. So now this token will be directly added to your wallet. It's asked for the OTP. Now we'll again go to our email ID on the inbox. Check the OTP and enter the OTP where it's asked for. I'm entering my OTP and simply submit it and done. Now the 100 UKRN token has been transferred to the wallet address I entered there. Now, these are the two ways how you can buy token at this platform. So I've demonstrated you the two ways of making the payment with and without wallet. Next, I'm going to show you the admin panel. So now what you can view is the admin panel. After the user has purchased the coin, now I'll take you to the admin panel of this ICO management solution, where being the admin, you can view and manage all the transaction users live on this platform. So let me tell you about what all you get in the admin panel. First of all is the dashboard. From the dashboard, as the admin of this ICO platform, you enjoy a complete view of everything you need to know as the business head. For example, you can view the AI-based graphic representations of total coin supply, total coin that has been sold or transferred to the user's wallet, and total coin currently available for sales. At the side, you can view the total number of investors who have made the payment and purchased the coins, total amount of funding or revenue generated by selling the coins, total subscribers who have subscribed to the newsletter or updates from the platform, and lastly, the total number of coin purchased by the investors. The recent transactions. In the recent transaction tab, you can view all the recent transactions or coins transfer made on the dashboard itself. Plus, you can view the wallet address, payment IDs, email, amount paid, token purchased by the investors, payment status, whether it's pending, complete or failed, and the date of transaction. Now next, let's head to payment section. From the payment section, you can view and keep a track of all the coin transactions made on daily, weekly and monthly basis. Secondly, the data can be filtered on different bases like payment date, where you can view all the transactions for any particular time interval, payment status, whether payment is pending, complete or failed. Now next, let's head to the investor. In the investor section, you can view data of all the investors or users who have purchased the tokens. From the top, you can check the total investors for day, in past 7 days, in the past month, and total investors till now. Again here, you can filter the data on different bases like data and status. Again, you can filter the data on different bases like date and status. Moreover, you can view investor details like email, wallet address, amount of tokens they have purchased, date of token transfer, token status, whether they have been transferred or the investor's cryptocurrency or not. Most importantly, admin can view the live status of token transaction using the action button. Clicking on it, the admin would redirect it to Etherscan, a renowned block explorer and analytic platform for Ethereum. So from here, you can check each and every detail related to the coin transfer process in details. In case a user has purchased the coin using PayPal or any other model of fiat currency and the token is reserved with the admin, he can notify the users about the same by simply clicking on notify button. A notification email would be sent to the users instantly. He can notify the users about the same by simply clicking on notify button, and the notification email would be sent to the users. Now, as I'll show you on the email, this is the notification a user will get when the admin notifies you about collecting the token. Heading back to our admin panel. Now, next, let me tell you about subscribers. Here being the admin, you can manage all the users who have filled in their email and name on the website to subscribe to the platform, email and notification. Admin can also delete any user's subscription anytime. So basically, this would be used to send newsletters, notifications to your subscribers who have subscribed to the homepage. Next, we have transfer token. In the transfer token section, the admin can manually transfer to an individual by simply entering the amount of token and the wallet address of the person. So this can be used in case the admin wants to gift some token, or make some payment which has not been done in the past. And done. Next, let me tell you about mainnet transaction. Being the admin, you can view and verify all the coin transactions made since day one of the launch of the platform in the mainnet transactions. So here, you can view the value of token transferred, wallet address of users, transaction status, verify the same from Ethereum, scan using action button. Next, let me tell you about token setting. Coming on to the token setting, here being the admin, you can change the price of a token and view the token contract. Currently, as you can see, the user gets 10 coins or 10 tokens for $1. This can be changed to any amount as per the admin's choice. And lastly, the admin can update the name and password or profile settings. So this is how this ICO management solution works. If you too are looking for the best ICO management platform development service or have any other amazing idea and looking for a highly skilled and experienced blockchain developer, get in touch with us through the link in the description. Thank you.